What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to find out which users you deleted on your Snapchat account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up the Snapchat application on your mobile device. To properly tell which users you deleted on Snapchat, we will first proceed with deleting a friend from the contact list. To access your friends list on Snapchat, tap on the profile icon at the upper left corner of your screen. Here, in the profile section, scroll down until you see the section labeled My Friends. Tap on it. Here, you will see the complete list of your friends on Snapchat. To remove a friend, open their chat and then tap on their name above. Now, click on the three dots at the upper right corner of your screen. Go to Manage Friendship and then tap on Remove Friend. Tap on Remove again if prompted. You can now see that the selected friend has been removed from the contacts list. Now, to see the friend that you just deleted and removed from your friend list, go back to the main menu and tap on the chat icon. Here, click on the plus a friend icon at the upper right corner of your screen. In the Add Friend section, tap on the three dots at the upper right corner of your screen and then tap on Ignore from Added Me. Here, you will see the friends that you previously deleted. Remember, if you don't see them here, there's no need to worry. Simply close the app and make sure it's not running in the background. Open the Snapchat application again and go to the Ignore from Added Me page again. Here, you will see their name in case you previously didn't. To add them back, just tap on the Accept button and they will be added back to your friends list on Snapchat. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.